Over at the DuPage Children's Museum, kids got a chance to use graffiti for good. It was all part of the museum's newest piece of artwork, the Graffiti Wall of Kindness. Kids of all ages were invited to interpret positive emotions through art. Using stamps, chalk, and paint, they decorated a giant wall with illustrations representing love and kindness. The mural will be posted in the museum's newest exhibit, XOXO, which will use interactive displays to help the children understand different feelings.
We're really excited about it because it's a little bit different than other things that we've done. It explores feelings and emotions and hopes to set up a dialogue between parents and children about the importance of how you control emotions, how you feel, and all those kinds of things that go along with it.
While you're enjoying the new exhibit, be sure to spread the love and vote on your favorite pumpkin. The DuPage Children's Museum is getting into the Halloween spirit to put a smile on kids' faces at the museum and Edward Hospital. 20 fully decorated pumpkins from your favorite Frozen characters to spooky spiders were delivered by Brick Kicker to the museum. For the past 17 years, local realtors have been decorating the pumpkins to be judged by kids at the museum. The top pick pumpkin wins a pizza party for their business. After the judging, the pumpkins travel to the Edward Hospital Pediatric Ward to decorate the space for Halloween. When kids are discharged from the hospital, they can choose their favorite pumpkin to take home.
That's really the fun, the joy of it. I always tell everybody I get the best part because I get to see the kids enjoy them and the way they react and respond. And even the nurses at the hospital really enjoy the program. So it's a lot of fun for everybody.
You can vote for your favorite pumpkin at the museum from now until October 20th.